The great philosopher Bob Dylan once said,
I want a dog that's going to collect and clean my bath, return my cigarette, and give tobacco to my animals.
He also said, times they are a-changin'. And they are. People change. Technology changes.
And most of all, sex changes. And we are currently in a sexual revolution, thanks to a simple book called 50 Shades of Grey.
50 Shades of Grey, or as I call it, last weekend, has opened the minds and pants of millions of people around the world.
It's a novel so popular, it is now the most requested book by inmates at Guantanamo Bay Prison.
Officially taking the place of the Bible.
Still Christian, just a different kind.
And in London, firefighters are extraordinarily busy, reporting over 1,300 calls from people trapped in everyday household items. 79 of them were handcuffs.
I remember when being handcuffed meant you were in trouble. Nowadays, handcuffs are a common accessory, like a watch or extra leg. But here's the question. Would you use them?
No.
Yes.
It depends on what for.
But how are we gonna incorporate handcuffs into today's segment? Well, we've done planking, we've done owling, we've done dead cowing. So now I'd like to introduce you to graying. But first, I need one important item. Do you guys have handcuffs? I want something that's like masculine. These are perfect.
So now that I had my handcuffs, which came with a blindfold and some candles. Wait, why can't... Oh, I was ready to start graying.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that.
I like your bag very much.
Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor.
So now that I had two sore wrists, I figured this was not the thing for me. Because although the books might be terrific, I look like I'm occupying Wall Street.